As the saying goes, the show must go on.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine.
Despite a muddy main arena, there are ways to stay warm.
Oh, you guys are really tall.
$3 toasties proving popular.
Yesterday was busier, but can't complain.
Cheesy goodness on a dismal day.
How is it?
Excellent.
Our very own weatherman joined Max to brave the rain.
We are Channel 7!
Of course, the fish don't mind H2O either. Peter Ford's tank of Tetra crowned grand champion at this year's show.
It's exciting, yeah, but it's a lot of work.
In the Ag Pavilion, Dolby cotton farmer Dan Haylor knows all about hard yakka.
Some good videos here showing, I suppose, the mechanisation, the amount of technology in cotton as well.
And the mammoth machines used.
Have you ever seen a big bale like that before?
No.
Indoors, there are drones and flowers you can wear, a human pineapple from Harvey Bay, and a goat on a quad bike. Despite the wet weather, thousands rolled up to the showgrounds for another day at the Ekka.
We're really now starting to look forward to a sunny end of the week.
With more than 25,000 people expected ahead of People's Day tomorrow, it was a perfect time to beat the rush.
If there's anyone who isn't fazed by a little rain at the Ekka, it's Jack the saltwater crocodile. He's all the way from Rockhampton making friends before he gets too big.
Cameras and brollies at the ready. After all, a little rain never hurt anyone.
And the action continues tonight. If there's one thing that husbands love, it is their wives screaming their names. Guys, this is Michelle and Donna, who've just competed the husband calling competition. Now, Donna has won. She has been crowned the grand champion. Michelle, your outfit, though, is incredible. What have you got on here?
This is just what I wear to the Ekka.
It's beautiful. Look, it was such a close competition, you guys. I think we're going to need to do it again, have a bit of a tiebreaker. So the scenario is the taxi has just pulled up, the meter is running, you're waiting for your husband. Donna, take it away. What do you say to him? On the mic now.
Les Mano, get off the toilet!
Woo! And now, Michelle, what do you say?
Stephen, the taxi's here! Put the pants on, we're ready!
It's too hard to tell. Max, you might have to be the judge. Thank you, ladies, for joining us.
Thank you.
As you can see, it might be raining, but there's still plenty to do here at the Ekka, Max.
I reckon my wife would put him to shame. Thanks for that, Rachel.